Wow. So a very classic barrel vault, but again, a second projected roof with this very skinny frame. I'm sure that helps with all kinds of environmental issues. And then on the front here, there's this amazing brick brisolé with concrete infill. And then there appears to be this main structure, but I mean, all this heavy concrete's definitely doing all the work. Wow.